Hey guys, what is up? Top Gun Guy 1230 once again with our Sir Hinkels mission. Today we're going to be doing the Omaha mission, then after this we can finally move on to the Eastern Front. So, here we go. Now I kind of know pretty much what's going to end up happening most of these missions anyway. Just because I have played the Omaha Beach one I think 4 or 5 separate times already. Just because, like, to me, I'm a big World War II guy. Like, you know, always want to learn more about it and everything. And Omaha Beach is, like, one of the main kind of battles I was ever interested in. And I've just played this mission so many times already, so. Oh, that's cool. The artillery. You can see the water droplets from the artillery once they actually hit the water. That's pretty cool. So, yep, that boat's blown up. Oh! Hurry! Make it to the beach! Swim, you fools! Swim! I think this one gets blown up next. I can't remember, so let's just get close and watch. I think it's like right before it hits the actual beach and explodes. Or is it random? I just got lucky, I wonder. Yeah, in terms of recording. Yeah, because last time it blew up like right there. Nope, okay. I guess it doesn't blow up. Cool, so it's completely random which one. Oh, nope, it did. Cool, they're actually like rangers. Alright, so we got a flamethrower unit over here. We're gonna get these guys on the beach, give them some cover. I just like to kind of gather them up and see where everybody's at first before we actually do anything and start moving up. So. Alright, these guys are covering, so we'll move these guys up, try to get the beach here. Oh, actually, I have a better idea. We'll have these guys move up here, and I'll use the flamethrower on their bunker up there. Now let's start moving people up. That one's secure. Is that a tank? Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's get the tank up here. Actually, wait a minute. The beachhead's not secure yet, so let's not pull him in until we get this flat gun on the left. These guys over here. Oh, that's geez. That's not gonna work out too well. Okay, we got the bunker cleared up here. Alright, they're so close now, they can just throw a grenade. Or not. Oh, what's he doing? Bro! What'd you do? I don't know how that squad's even alive anymore. in my tank? Oh, we got the, light grant, light carry unit. I don't remember what LCI stands for. And our tank's destroyed, so that's not good. Alright, so we got that position taken care of. Let's go and move up until we start taking this guy out. Get a team to take out these guys and see if we can take over that 88. Actually, move back. Just until we can get some more guys up. These guys need to really clear this bunker. I mean, the trench. Where's the mortar? Oh, it's back here. Ooh, we have a tank now. Did we get the 88 cleared? No, we did not. Alright, take over this 88. Here we go. Now this is some American firepower. It's actually German. How are they doing over here? Did they get it? Alright, good. They got this cleared. That was some hold up on the right. Get up here. Oh, that's a flak thing. Alright, so we gotta get a squad over there and take that out before we can go up any further. Still doing fairly well on the left. Why do they have so many flak panzers? Isn't that what they're called, flak panzers? Flak 38. Maybe I can hit him. No, I can. Alright. Let's go and dismount since we have this secure. And we'll have this squad tasked with taking out the flak panzer. Wait, don't one of these squads have a bazooka? Yeah, they do. Oh no. Oh, that one. They have one here too? Get in the bunkers! Get in the trenches! Alright, let's go ahead and take the flag so we can get maybe some of the units going. They just lit him up. Ready for more. Good
captured a strategic position.
Good, we got it. Oh, they got half tracks coming. All right, so we got that out of the way, so let's go ahead and pull up the Sherman. I'm just trying to get the squads linked up at this point, because like there's so many individual units right now that I don't know where everyone's at. So alright. Half track's coming right at us. Sweet. That's too much. Alright, you're up the most so far. Alright, so that to me looks like something. Like flat king or something, so I'm not gonna pull the Sherman up yet. Alright. These guys haven't got this taken care of, so we're just gonna tell them to rush the objective. We're just gonna strip rush, because that's our best shot right now. Come on, throw the grenades. Get men ready in these trenches also to move up to take out their other flak gun, since we just took this one out. Take that one out? Alright, sweet. Yep, there's the mortar back there. Charge! Take out the cannon! Maybe this guy will be able to do it. Come on, bud. Come on, throw it. There we go. So now we got that clear. Now we just got to get this machine gun. I'm really glad I didn't move up. They have a pack. They have a pack right there. Alright, we gotta get the trench. Alright, we pretty much got it secure mostly, so now we're gonna get a grenade over there and that. Finish them off. And the Sherman's moving up. Oh! Oh, that was close. Move out of the way, half track. I think nobody got time. Alright, right here will be good. Over to your squad. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, Alright, so we need to get these squads up here on the left. See, now we're pulling all the troops we can together. How are they doing over here? Pretty good. Alright. Yes, sir. These guys regroup over here because we need to. And all these extra guys on the beach, they'll be one squad. They'll be over here in reserve. And because I know some shooting from over here and it's making them mad. Alright, so let's go ahead and break off a few of these guys and send them down in here to take out these mortars. Maybe take them over, actually. They're shooting. Come on, at least one of you get down there. Hello. Alright. Now we got a mortar.
Yes, sir.
Hold the fire. Hold the fire. Hold the fire. So now our guys are over there. Alright, we got that cleared. Whoa, what's up here? Oh, pack him. 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 Shit, I was so lucky. Alright, should be good here, I would think. Oh, there's two of them up there. Alright.
Get ready, Uncle Sam.
Got it, sir.
Hit him in the head.
Let him have
him out. Yes, sir.
Oh, don't run in there. That's a minefield. Alright, that's perfect timing. Now let's move all our guys up. Start taking out that 88. Run! As quick as you can! Alright, let's cap this objective. This squad up since we have that secured. That support weaponry got just 50 cal, 30 cal, support infantry, and an assault squad. Okay. Well, we don't really need those right now. We need these guys. They're going to be the ones that have to take out those cannons. We can't do anything with these guys. I mean, we can continue dropping mortars, but I mean, they're going to have to come in from the left. Come on, Ray, get in there. Guys, to go ahead and get in the building. Maybe they can search it. Go ahead and clear that guy. Why would they throw a grenade that close? Alright, are you serious? Wait, what's moving up? What's moving up? Oh, another aft track. Alright, it's not a big deal. That is not a half track. Oh, that's an armored car. Alright. Let's get some armor piercing. Maybe we can... Can we? Yeah! They're already abandoning it. One shot. Alright, so... Got this taken care of. Let's go ahead and get the squads ready to move up into the trench. Oh, there he shot the guys off of these. Dude, what's the Sherman waiting for? Come on, move up, Sherman. Yeah, we're back in the fight now. Oh, no, we're not. No, we're not. They're back on it. They're back on it. Did the tank just hit it? Yes, he did. That was lucky. And I see an 88 back there. He can't hit me because of the sandbags. We're fine. Okay, that was a little bit close. Can we move the mortar up? I need our guy to help me. Alright. You come back here since we're about to cap. Hurry up. Oh, we got it. Alright. We got the 88 secure. Alright, they're trying to sneak around, so we're gonna have these guys that I've selected start taking care of, I guess, security. Yes, sir. Shakalaka!
I'm ready for more. Nice shot.
All right, they're in that building, so let's take out the second story. Failed. I didn't do anything. Let's try this again. Ahem. Failed. Still didn't do that. Let me try it again through a window. Oh, that worked. Let's try over here. Yep, there he goes. We got him. Wasn't easy, but we got him. Alright. I think we got it. I'm going to send only two guys up and cap it just in case, though.
Got it, sir.
Let's go and get a couple guys on that 88, since I don't think we actually... Oh, see. And I got through a grenade, but the 88 straight anyway, so.
Enemy is ahead. Nice shot.
Get fire.
Yeah, can you guys repair this thing? And we captured.
Got it, sir.
We've captured it.
Yeah, we did it. All right, so they lost 323 men, 11 vehicles. We lost 221 men with no vehicles. All right, guys, that one thankfully was not as long as the invasion of Italy video, since I've actually done this one a couple times. I know what to do. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to check out my channel, because I have also got some more content on there you might enjoy as well. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.